Have you ever seen boxers hug in the ring like this? Well, it's not actually called hugging, it's called clinching. The clinch is used as a strategic maneuver. Most boxers use the clinch to tie up an aggressive opponent, making it more difficult for their opponent to go on the offense. The clinch is also a defensive tactic, which basically sees a boxer tie up his opponent's arms so that they become entangled and any attack is rendered ineffective.